Ladies and gentlemen, a second pre-release for Minecraft 1.18.2 is out with a new spline density function and a handful of bug fixes. My name is SlySlime, I'm here to give you a quick tour of these changes. Let's start with world generation changes. Strongholds could generate in the void biome, which is fixed in this version. And when you tried to create a superflat world without using a preset, then you'd get an error message, which is also fixed. In mob fixes, fortress mobs could spawn outside of the bounding boxes of the fortress pieces, even when there wasn't nether brick blocks there, that's fixed in this version. And a user interface fix. You couldn't use tab control to navigate to the copyright notice on the main screen, which means you couldn't trigger the credits that way. That is fixed in this version. In stability news, starting a server with an empty string as the generator settings property no longer causes a crash. And finally, a single custom world change. There's a new density function added in this version, a general purpose spline function that allows you to express almost any function using a cubic spline. And that's it. Expect smaller pre-releases as we're coming into the full release of 1.18.2 on Monday next week. Thanks for joining me for this quick update video. I appreciate you being here to the end of the video. If you're wondering what else is changing, here's another good video for you.